I don't like the sound.
All right, for some reason the recording stopped, but we're on recording part two. It's now nighttime. It just hit dark, so yeah, let's see how we get on. Me and Hab have been.
you look so bad.
Oh my god. Oh man.
Oh, you're so stupid, I told you!
Especially when you're crouched. Look, come here, watch me, look.
I know, wait. I'm gonna just make sure that the windows are locked.
Alright, so me and Hab are gonna build a storage room so we can hide
come
our
on,
stuff.
Come on, show me. Show
hold
me.
Hold on, yeah.
PlayStation.
Save that clip. Oh, we got a kitchen. That you raided.
Yeah, we do. Fuck off, it's mine.
You forgot the cupboards up here.
Well, we got toilet. What the fuck was that sound?
The toilet. Right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna convert our kitchen into a storage space. Do you have a torch, by the way, in your inventory?
Yeah, I do.
Can you, hold on.
Did you tell me how likely?
Can you get it out and put it into the kitchen? So we can see the storage chest.
Yeah, sure. I guess.
Oh, I can. Can I make one? Oh, I can.
Hey!
I'm gonna light up the house. I got this. I got this. So if I put one in here, me constructing stuff. There's one in the kitchen. And yeah, I know it gets really eerie. It gets really eerie. Trust me. When you're playing this by yourself, it's fucked. I've lit up the whole house with torches everywhere. Now, so if I put my storage
that
chest in here,
that doesn't sound very safe with a fucking wood house.
I know exactly. Right, so I'm gonna take this. Help me deconstruct this table here, this metal table.
Be quiet table. And fucking close all the windows.
I know.
If they cannot see us, we cannot see them.
Yeah, but they can smell you when you're nearby. If they walk past you, then you're fucked. Alright, help me take out this table.
What does it even do?
We're just getting it out of the way so I can put our storage in there. And the table, or chair, whatever. Get rid of that. Right, we can get rid of. Alright, cool. Now I'm gonna put storage boxes down here. Alright, that's one storage box. That's two, three. Now, anything you don't need.
Ooh, sofa.
Which is like brass, oil, duct tape, whatever the hell. Any resources you don't need right now, chuck them all in there.
Oh, there's upstairs. Fuck it, taking it.
I put my bed up there. Where's your bed, you bellend?
We haven't made one.
Oh, okay, you're not that far yet. Right, just put your stuff in here now. Start storing your stuff so you can,
be quiet. I gotta steal your thing.
Steal, but if there's anything you need in there, take it. But, I mean, if you... Okay, that'll do.
Oh, you can actually jump out of the fucking window.
I wouldn't suggest that very much.
Well, now you know! This is beautiful, Voga. Look on this beautiful view. Can I see you upstairs?
Yeah, 1 second. Well, I've got four
no,
empty
wait,
bottles
I mean,
of water.
Can the zombies see you when you're high up?
No, they can. It doesn't matter where you really are. It's if they're nearby, they'll get you regardless. So,
right, they're so fucking zombies, they're stupid!
That's what you think. Yeah? I'm alright. I'll come down in a minute.
Oh, you do.
Okay.
This music is not scary, it's just confusing.
It's eerie.
It's confusing. Why the fuck are you making this sound game? You know what we should do? We should make a fucking extra. Can the zombies climb the ladder?
Yes.
Fuck.
Trust me, I tried every.
Can the zombie
every
jump?
Not well, but they can kind of, yeah.
So.
They use each other.
What do you make? What?
They use each other to climb on stuff.
Really?
Like if you make a hole in the ground, one will fall on the hole on purpose, and the other ones will climb over its head. They won't jump up onto the building though, like they.
Yeah, so my idea was to make a fucking ladder to the roof, and then make a roof a fucking tower, and then make a tower even bigger when we start from the ground.
The problem is...
Once we start from the ground, we're gonna make a fucking bridge, and the bridge gonna be just plain wood, so when they got too close, we can just always destroy it.
Yeah, I agree, but the problem is, if you put a tower on top of here, and they destroy the building below, the building collapses.
I mean, it's on the entrance.
Yeah, yeah, if you want.
I mean, like, we just go there up. Like, you shouldn't block this one.
It's not... I'm not going to block in the top. I'm only blocking the bottom.
Yeah, but we just need to ask... This music is really fucking annoying. Can I hit you?
Yes, don't.
Okay.
Healing is bad. Healing is bad in this game, so... I'm hungry.
What you mean by that? I apparently have a nose, do I mean I smell?
Oh shit, what do you have on you?
What?
That means you've got meat on you. Get away from me, you've got meat on you. No, seriously, the zombies can smell that. That's what the nose means.
Oh, okay.
Go downstairs and cook it.
It's rotten.
Oh no, then you shouldn't have the nose. You shouldn't have the nose. If it's rotten, no, you actually have meat that's good. You don't have rotten meat. There must be meat that isn't rotten somewhere.
I can make bacon and egg. Okay, apparently I have normal food. Water, yeah, sure.
We have an unlimited supply of water, so we can get more in the morning. Got some cobwebs in the house. Get rid of them.
I can make a glue, Vaga. You can snort some glue.
I'm out of wood. I'm out of wood completely. Just remember, the storage stuff is in here. In the kitchen.
In where? Oh, in the kitchen. Why in the kitchen? Out of every fucking place! This is a terrible idea, I can assure you.
Yeah, I know.
What is the fucking storage place? Where
there's three boxes down there. I need to get another torch.
Where's the food box? Where's the... Oh, okay. Oh... Why the fuck is downstairs, you imbecile? Put it upstairs!
I can't move it now, so... It's better, because it's quicker access.
It's like the worst position ever! Think about it! We got fucking door here! Door fucking here!
Okay, so...
And
if
you
it,
put stuff over here!
We'll put the important stuff upstairs, then.
Ah, Voga.
I know.
What
oh shit,
fuck,
hold on.
Man.
Hold on. I heard something.
Yeah, I was gonna tell you, isn't it? Unattacked.
Yeah, me too. There's something crawling around. Shit. We got loads of time to go. Shit.
It wants some meat, nigga.
Yeah. Floating torch! It will get scary when they start actually attacking us and getting desperate.
I mean, we're gonna die anyways, what's the difference?
Dying is bad. You lose half, like, your max HP.
And?
What did you just break?
The chair.
Okay. I didn't know that was you, I thought something was breaking
in.
I thought something was breaking in, I was like, shit.
I'm just gonna make a hole in the ground so that you can fucking kill you.
Okay, I'm doing some scouting outside the house to see if anything's coming.
You sure?
Yeah.
Bye-bye. We're gonna put the fucking...
I heard something crawling around, but I don't know.
It was me. Likely not.
Oh! Shit! Don't have... Do you hear that noise?
Don't what? No.
There's a bee outside.
A bee?
Listen. We are fucked.
Are we?
stay very quiet. Oh, shit. Yeah, they can poison you and shit, man. We're gonna die if it sees us. You can see it out the window. You can see it out the window. Just be careful.
Which one?
The one here.
Okay.
You can hear it. Can you not hear it? It's there!
What?
Behind you on the left. On the left, on the left, on the left, left. He just flew past. Oh shit.
What the fuck are you on about?
The bee!
Movie?
Okay, I can't see it anymore, but it's around the house. Can you hear that?
Voga, I'm afraid that you're a bit dumb because bees are really tiny.
Alright, it's a wasp then, it's big.
Wasps are still a fucking tiny compared to you.
It's a mutated wasp.
What?
You'll see, he's freak. They're freaky as fuck, man.
Are they big?
I think he's gone, I think he passed us.
Is he big?
Yeah, they're huge, they're fat motherfuckers.
Why?
They're mutated.
It's a zombie apocalypse, not nuclear apocalypse, is it?
Yeah, because... It was because people could hide in high places.
Do you really want to run away now?
No.
Then sit the fuck back here.
I think he's gone. Wow. That was weird. You haven't seen him yet. You don't believe me. That's cool. No, he's definitely still around. I'm not sure where exactly, but he's definitely still around. We're going to have to deal with him in the morning if he's still there.
Hab will sacrifice himself, it's okay.
No. If he sees you, he sees me. Don't do that.
Oh, well, fuck. Bye-bye, Voga. Actually, I'm still in the house.
Okay, good. I think he flew past.
Why the fuck he will see you?
Because we're a group. If he goes to attack you, he'll be in attack zone of me. I'm in the same area as you.
Oh, can't we just make a hole in the fucking wall so we can shoot them?
Yeah, we can, but there's no need to unless we need it. It's a waste of resources. They're not worth killing.
No, I mean like in the house, if you make a fucking hole.
Yeah, but then they'll see us through the holes and kill us.
I mean, they will see us eventually, right?
Yeah, 100%. But let's try and survive as long as possible.
Yeah, we may as well just make some holes and shoot them and stay upstairs until we... I just go downstairs to get athletic skill level 5.
Yeah. Oh shit. Oh,
this is fucking boring.
Alright, wait till tomorrow, you won't be saying that. It's almost daytime.
No shit. This sound is so fucking stupid!
I think it's good.
And fucking nothing happened.
It will.
By the way, will you get this fucking zombie... Fuck you, Voga. Will you get this zombie game? By the way, do you like my beard?
Yeah, it's slick.
You love it, bitch. The animation in this fucking game is terrible. Oh my god. You know when you turn around, you fucking strafing?
Fuck 360 noscope. Look at me, I'm jumping. Look at me, I'm jumping.
This is jumping.
Yeah.
You're not even standing on it, by the way. You're just floating. You're Jesus.
I'm thirsty again. How's your food and health and shit? Yeah, I think so.
I don't know. What the fuck should know? I don't know. I need water.
Right, we're gonna have to gather some in the morning. And distill it.
Okay, I got water and I got... Yeah, then I get the food. Okay, so that's
one more hour.
Those poopies are scary. We got two boiled water, sweet. Eggs and bacon. Oops.
Okay, there's nothing out there. I think we did well for our first night. No attacks, nothing. It's okay.
Pretty boring.
I'm telling you, tomorrow night's gonna be a much different story.
You know it's gonna be a much different story? Oh, wolves.
No. Wolves?
Don't you hear it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. That thing. Well, look, I got a good ping even, surprisingly.
It's getting brighter! Yes!
I will have my ass off, you actually get out and then you get killed.
They can still run until 6 o'clock, they still run.
Really?
Yeah. That tree outside is going straight away. The one that's into the house.
I see the flames. I'm sorry, Wolf, but you're supposed to do it on midnight, not 6 a.m. What the fuck was that?
It's Wogawell outside.
There are wolves coming your way, so run.
No, I'll be fine.
No, it's just me.
Okay, where's that lake again?
You need to go right down, and it's river, not lake.
Right, so do you have any empty bottles of water?
I think so.
I have five. Yay! Six. We survived day one! Congratulations, everyone. Time to scavenge.
Voga, there is a bee.
What?
It's behind you, actually.
That same bee?
I don't know, it looked weird.
Do you see? Where are you?
Behind the house? I mean, before the house, I guess. Hard to tell.
Oh, I see it! Shit! Let's deal with it now, Hab.
Bye, have fun, I gotta chop the tree. I told you it's here, just didn't listen to me, I just saw...
It's going away, it's alright, waste of resources.
You just throw... Oh! It was in the sky!
Yeah!
That's what... I mean, it was sitting on the ground when I saw it.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Weird. Alright, make sure you have enough space in your inventory.
Lied about the fucking bee. I didn't know it was happening.
Alright, getting water.
I was trying to bullshit you about the bee, but actually it was true there. Wow. Interesting. Anyway, follow me. Where the fuck are you?
Where are you? What are you doing?
On the back of the house.
Okay, I see you.
I will lead you to the river. Okay.
I got it. I filled up my water bottles.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, how do you fill the bottles?
You get the empty bottle, you press L2 on the water.
You are wet.
Ooh. Oh,
I thought my girlfriend's all the time, but well.
Alright, I've got the fire going to boil the water. Just don't take it, because it's mine. I need it to live.
What? Take everything you have and steal everything you have?
Alright, basically what we're going to focus on is getting to that, the airdrop next, so.
I just really wish the zombies were only at night. Much more fun.
You wish they were only at night?
Yeah, because it would be more fun.
The daytime ones are like farms, though. You can just kill them for good items. Zombies drop good items. Usually.
Well, fuck me! Those hammers are fucking shit!
They get better.
You know what's get better?
Nothing. Life. I don't know. Trump? Alright. Make sure you make, how much space do you have in your zombies? No, just start emptying your inventory. We need to get we need to start getting that transport thing. I see her. Zombies on me. Time to kill you, bitch. Missed. Whoops. Got her in the neck. No, zombies are okay. It's the bees that are waste because they take a lot of bullets. Got her in the dick. Got her in the dick.
She's dead. Girls don't have dicks.
Alright, she's dead.
I'm gonna put on the thingy dingy. Ralba ingy dingy. You know, it will be hilarious if you die.
That's always hilarious, isn't it?
True, true. Okay, better off. 16 seconds! Are you fucking sitting?
For what? 16 seconds for what? Hello?
I'm here, I'm just messing with my girlfriend.
Oh, 16 seconds for what?
Bedroll. Why the fucking fast? Why am I asking questions? What? Okay, I made the better roll. What's the next quest?
Put it upstairs.
No shit!
Next to my bed hub, so we can cuddle at night.
Craft campfire. Okay.
You can put that anywhere, I already have one downstairs. So.
I'm gonna put one upstairs.
Okay.
Because why not? I mean, it will be fucking boring. This menu. Why X open up the fucking huge one?
I don't know. Because it's shit. It was worse before.
Okay, I finished everything.
Good. You get a skill point. Enjoy your one skill point. You rock.
You feel warm by that. Do you mind actually opening your fucking chests?
Are they locked?
Yeah!
What?
I know, right? Oh, hey.
Are you cooking stuff on this or not?
I can't, because they're fucking locked.
Okay, just put it down. How do I unlock? Right. Chest locked, oh. Unlocked. There you go. They're all unlocked.
Thank you very much, I appreciate it.
I made boiled egg, yay!
Okay, we kinda... You feel warm by the fire. Okay, I'm gonna put ammo here.
I'm gonna fill up our water bottles again.
Feather is here because I have 4. Shides, now I'm gonna keep shides. Water, rotten meat. What can we do with rotten meat?
Nothing.
Really?
Don't do anything with it. If you eat it, you get sick.
No.
Shit, zombie.
Maybe that's...
Oh shit, Hab, I need you. Fat zombie, spit her.
Where are you?
They spit and
where
then...
Where are you?
By the bridge.
Oh. Okay.
Don't stand near me or you will die.
Why? Did you explode that?
It does, he spits at you and then you...
Oh, shite, what the fuck is... Volga does a bee.
Are we under attack already?
I don't know. There's something stuck on the fucking tree. Yeah, there is a party zombie guy. I think I hit it. I don't know, maybe. I fucking cannot see it. Police guy. Why? When can I actually see if I get hit?
If you get hit.
If I hit him.
Because he reacts.
Oh, fuck God. Oh, come on! Stop moving! Got him. Okay, we killed him? No, he's
no.
Still alive. Okay, he's still alive. Wow.
They're
what
so
the
strong.
Fuck? How long?
He's gonna blow! Voga. He's gonna blow up! He's gonna blow up!
Okay.
Take him down!
Run,
Hab! Hab, run!
I know.
Bye!
Did he explode?
Yeah.
So there is something on that tree. Okay. Be careful, there was something by this tree. I have no clue what though.
Normally they don't attack that early. That's strange.
It's because fucking here.
I think we might have to move on from here if this gets a bit difficile.
I want fucking minigun so I can shoot all of them.
You get lucky, if you kill some enemies they drop pistols and shit early on.
Oh god, I got a fucking pistol, I want something I don't even fucking aim with, not in this fucking control scheme. It's terrible.
It's whatever you saw, I don't know what it is, but it probably isn't that dangerous just yet.
Does it look like a dog?
Oh, if it's a dog, then it's a dog.
You said something about the seeds.
Well, you got a seed, did you?
No, I'm asking how the fuck you get them.
From the 1,000 health trees they drop, and then you just replant them.
Did you get hit?
No, I'm okay.
Fuck. You should die. I'm just gonna make
a backpack.
A house. Wait, does it mean that our house have two layers?
What do you mean?
Does it have two layers of wood?
Yeah, yeah. If one gets busted through, yeah, then. Alright, get ready. We're gonna have to run towards the drop in at 12. Have your weapons ready, have your everything ready. We need to get in, get out. It could be miles away. If it's okay. Miles away, who cares?
I'm gonna make some water. How do I... Hey Voga, you want some eggs? Look, beautiful egg.
That increases your max health as well sometimes.
You are overheating.
Oh shit, then yeah, we need to take off our clothes. I'm not even joking.
Oh, Voga, no, thank you. I'm not into that type of party. Oh yeah, man, you look so hot. Oh,
it's coming.
It's not that
Let's go.
I got